with local ties is accused of stalking Yahoo CEO Marissa Mayer. Police say this man, Gregory King, faces felony charges for sending her sexually graphic emails from several places throughout Austin. He's now in jail in Travis County. Just days ago, King was released from federal prison after he was convicted of the same charge. Mayer was appointed president and CEO of Yahoo in July of 2012. That company has more than 12,000 full-time staff.